still a graceful bridge. It is a very beautiful bridge. And the Mulroney family who owns the bridge, they do try to take very good care of it. But being November 11th, 1929, the bridge took over 2 years. Twin towers of the bridge rise 386 feet above the ground level. The roadway passes over the water at a height of 150 feet.